a nice welcome to Mr. Justin Tubbs. I had as good a gal as I could ever get.
I think that all of us are kind of sentimental at heart, and we've got a song here that we think is real wonderful about two real wonderful guys we'd like for you to give a nice listen to, Mr. Red Savine and Webb Pierce.
Gone to visit the grave of a friend of mine, and as I walked through the graveyard, I noticed this man kneeling down by the grave of a child, and in his hand he held a big red rose, and tears were streaming down his cheeks. I walked over and laid a hand on his shoulder and started to talk to him, and during the course of our conversation and in his broken English, this is the story just as he told it to me. He said, "Oh, mister, I'm walking down the street of today and I pass by a big flower shop. I walk in and I ask the man in the shop, I say, 'Boss, how much are for one red rose?' And he look at me with one a bigger frown and he says, 'One a dollar, please.' But then a by and a by, a swell-dressed a blondie young lady walk in and she says, 'How much are for one red rose?' And he look at her with one a bigger smile and he says, 10 cents. And I said, 'Oh, boss, how come you charge me a dollar for the rose, and you charge the young lady only 10 cents? And he says, "Look, mister, you tell me why you want the rose, and maybe I'll give it to you for naught." And I said, "Oh, boss, I'm a hard working man, working the railroad and only make $3 a day. And I got a little girl, and her name is Rosa. Rosa is just about this high, boss. Every day when I come home from work, a little Rosa come running for me to pop. She throw her little arms around my neck and say, 'Papa,' and I say, 'Rosa.' But the one day, oh boss, I come home from work and I don't see Rosa. I look down by the railroad track and I see one of bigger crowd. I go down and I push the crowd this away and I push the crowd that away, and there, boss, at my feet lay my little Rosa. And that's why I want the Rosa, boss. I want to put him on a little Rosa's grave. The man ain't gonna say a knock. but he picked the biggest and the reddest rose, and he give it to me. And I say, thank you, boss. Thank you very much.
And though she's gone, you see, she's still the world to me. To me, she'll always be that little girl of mine.
That's a real fine song, just like I promised you. You know, I don't think any show would be complete unless we had some sayings from our real fine fella from Hornwall. So what do you say we get the Hornwall Flash, Mr. Rod Brassfield, out here?
You know what? You know what, Ray? Old Murphy, the bunch of guys out there told me some jokes like all, they got them on me, I'm gonna get them on you.
They did?
Yeah. It's gonna kill me, boy. Look here, we're back out like this here on the railroad tracks, eh?
Yeah.
And I'm walking down these cross ties, walking down the railroad track.
Yeah.
You say, where are you going, Rod? And then I'll spill the beans, see?
Okay, hi.
Okay, hi. I'm walking down the railroad track. Hi, Ray.
Hello, Rod.
Glad to see you.
Where are you going, Rod?
I'm looking for the president of this railroad.
Do you think you'll find him?
I don't know. I'm on his track.
Kills me, too.
Let's back out like this is a barn over here.
The barn.
And I'm a little milkmaid. This is a milk pail. I've come out of the barn. I've been milking.
Yeah.
And you say, good morning. How's the milkmaid this morning?
Good morning. How's the milkmaid this morning?
Yeah, and then I'll tell the funny part. Hold on.
Hey, here I come, Wade.
Howdy.
Good morning. How's the milkmaid this morning?
We don't make it. We get it from a cow.
One more?
I'll come up to you, Ray, and I'll say, Ray, do you know how many hairs is in a pig's face? And you say, no, Rod, how many hairs is he in a pig's face?
Uh-huh.
And then I'll tell you. Hey! Hello, Ray!
Hello, Rod.
Hey, Ray, do you know how many hairs is in a pig's face?
No, I don't, Rod, but next time you shave, count
a mad by Ned, I'm gonna do something I very seldom do. I'm gonna sing.
Oh, no.
If my tonsils don't backfire and slap a taste out of
them.
I'm gonna sing. I'm gonna sing a little song entitled, When the Doctors Operated on Papa, They Opened My Mama's Mail.
Oh.
Now be kind to your web-footed friends. A duck may be somebody's mother. Be kind to your friends in the swamp. They live in the doggone dump. Now you may think this is the end, and it is. Thank you. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod. We appreciate it. We always get a big kick out, Rod. And we know you're going to get a big kick out of the next people, so why don't you get a square dancers out here, the Carolina Cloggers.
Thank you.
just a whole lot. Neighbors, we'd like to kind of step back here and do one of our own songs for you, one that we get a lot of requests for. We hope you like it. A little record we recorded called Don't Let the Stars Get in Your Eyes. Don't let the stars get in your eyes. Don't let the moon break your heart. Don't let the scars get in your eyes. So keep your heart for me, for someday I'll return. And you know, you're the only one I'll ever love. Too many stars, too many moons, too many nights to change your mind. So if I'm gone too long, don't forget where you belong. When the stars come out, remember you are mine. Don't let the stars get in your eyes. Don't let the moon break your heart. Our love blooms at night. In daylight it dies. Don't let the stars get in your eyes. So keep your heart for me, for someday I'll return. And you know, you're the only one I'll ever love. Our love blooms at night, in daylight it dies. Don't let the stars get in your eyes. So keep your heart for me, for someday I'll return. And you know, you're the only one I'll ever love. Wonderful to us today, and as I always say, it's wonderful to get to visit with you. You know, we want to get a fella back out here. We had out earlier. Does a wonderful job, and I know you're going to agree with us, so let's call him back again, Mr. Justin. Oh, yeah.
Lucky, lucky someone else gets all your get sympathy. You belong to someone else. I don't need eyes to see. Lucky, lucky someone else. And poor unlucky me. Someone else will kiss the sweet lips I once called my own. Where we used to walk together, I now walk alone. Like a ship without a rudder, lost upon the sea. Lucky, lucky someone else, and poor unlucky me. Thank you.
that. Lucky, lucky me. You know, once in a lifetime, a fella comes along in the business, and it just looks like every tune he makes is number one. And we've had this fella out here already earlier on the show, but we want to get the number one singer back in the country feel again for us, so let's give a nice welcome back to Mr. Webb Pierce. Hey!
Request to put on the show.
I don't care. I'll be the last. I don't care if I'm not the first one you kiss. Darling, I'll never.
Get everybody back out here. Justin Tubbs, Red Savine, Webb Pierce, Rod Brassfield, the Square Dancers, everybody kind of gather around here. Hit it, Tommy.
Oh,